Several Lansing police vehicles were spread out across the South Lansing area, with many in the area of Everett Lane and Denver Avenue, where a car crashed through the fence of a home in the area. News 10 was on the scene earlier today. The car was cleaned up and towed away, taking pieces of fence and concrete with it. It has not been confirmed if anyone has been injured or affected by the crash, or why many officers were on the scene. We will keep you updated once we learn more information.